power by interview questions and answer. Please subscribe, like, share. What is the format available in Powered By? Powered By Desktop for desktop computers, Powered By Service and Online SaaS, Software as a Service, Mobile Powered By Apps for iOS and Android devices. Describe the building blocks of Powered By. Visualizations. Visualization is a chart, graph, or similar visual representation of data. Datasets. A dataset is the group of data used to create a visualization, such as a column of sales figures. Datasets can be combined and filtered from different sources using built-in connectors. Reports. A report is a group of visualizations on one or more pages, for example, charts, graphs, and maps can be combined to create a report. Dashboards. A dashboard lets you share a one-page visualization with others, who can then interact with your dashboard. Tiles. A tile is a visualization on your dashboard or in your report. As the creator, you can move tiles around. What is visualization? Visualization is a visual representation of dataset that extracts information from the data based on the business. Visualization is a chart, graph, or similar visual representation of data. What is report in Powered By? Report is basically a collection of visualization charts that appear together on one or more pages within Powered By. What is tiles in Powered By? Tiles is basically a single visualization in a report or on a Powered By dashboard. What are all the different types of filters available in Powered By reports? Visual level filters. Page level filters. Report level filters. What is visual level filter? Visual level filters works on only an individual / single visualization, reducing the amount of data that the visualization can see in Powered By. What is page level filter? Page level filters work at the report page level in Powered By. Multiple pages in the same report can have multiple page level filters. What is report level filter? Report level filters work on the entire report within Powered By project. Filtering all pages and visualizations will include within the report. What is Excel By Toolkit? The Excel By Toolkit comprises of Excel and four add-ins that enable us to do the transfer function, shape transform, create, and to show our analyses. What is a content pack, and why would you use one? A content pack is a ready-made, predefined collection of visualizations and reports using your chosen service, for example, Salesforce. You'd use one when you want to get up and running quickly, instead of creating a report from scratch. Why and how could you use a custom visual file? You'd use a custom visual file if the prepackaged files don't fit the needs of your business. Custom visual files are created by developers, and you can import them and use them in the same way as you would the prepackaged files. What are some of the most common sources for data in the Get Data menu? Excel, Powered By Datasets, Web, Text, SQL Server, and Analysis Services. What are the categories of data types? All file database Powered By Azure Online Services. What is grouping, and how could you use it? Powered By Desktop groups the data in your visuals into chunks. You can, however, define your own groups and bins. For grouping, use Ctrl plus click to select multiple elements in the visual. Right-click one of those elements and, from the menu that appears, choose Group. In the Groups window, you can create new groups or modify existing ones. How does the Schedule Refresh feature work? You can configure an automatic refreshing of data daily or weekly, and at different times. You can schedule only one refresh maximum daily unless you have Powered By Pro. In the Schedule Refresh section, simply use the pull-down menu choices to select a frequency, time zone, and time of day. What information is needed to create a map in Power Map? Power Map can display visualizations that are geographical in nature. Therefore, some kind of location data is needed, for example, city, state, country or latitude and longitude. What is DAX? For basic calculation and data analysis on data in Power Pivot, we can use DAX. It is a formula language to compute calculated columns and calculated fields. Pros and cons of DAX. DAX works on multiple column values and DAX cannot modify or insert data. We can calculate calculated column and measures, but we cannot calculate using rows. What are the types of data refresh in Power BI? There are four different types of refresh that can happen. They are package refresh, model or data refresh, tile refresh, visual container refresh. What do you know about Power BI? Power BI provides a cloud-based data sharing platform, developed by Microsoft Corporation. Power BI is a business intelligence and data visualization tool which is capable of converting data from several sources of data and places it in the user interface, dashboard, and also prepares business intelligence reports. Power BI is a multiple utility services software. It can provide multiple amount of software, services and connectors. Power BI mobile applications for various environments. Power BI cloud service based on SaaS and Power BI desktop. Power BI is basically used in commercial applications, specifically by business people who need to create BI reports. State the features of Power BI. The features of Power BI are stated below. Power BI possesses advanced data-driven platform which lets users for interactive data visualization. Assures enhanced security and inbuilt control features for business organizations. Not only ensures well-organized and faster custom application creation but also automates the workflow to improve the productivity of business. What is the need for Power BI? Power BI has a wide variety of features. We need Power BI because of the following things. In a single platform, business intelligence and self-servicing needs were met to build interactable data visualization in data centers. To establish connection for Excel queries and dashboards of Power BI for fast analysis and business data sharing to others. For accurate and quick solutions. What do you know about Power Pivot Data Model? Power Pivot Data Model is a data model composed of tables, columns, data types and table relations. Generally, this data model is built to hold data for business operations. It could be either for an individual to a business organization. Explain about data modeling in Power BI. Power BI provides yet another feature called data modeling, which allows the users to connect several data sources in the business intelligence BI tool through a relationship. Relationship explains the way data sources were connected to one another and build interactable data visualizations over various data sources. Data modeling also lets the user to create customized math calculations in the existing table using formulas. The columns in the tables were transferred live to Power BI for interactive data visualization. Because of this feature, business people could be able to define new metrics so as to do customized math calculations for the defined metrics. How do you define a data set? Data set can be defined as a collection of various information, data, through which representations can be made by Power BI. For example, Microsoft Excel workbook. SQL Server table. What do you mean by tiles in Power BI dashboard? Tile is one more feature available in Power BI service. It is said to be a data snapshot which can be attached to your dashboard. It is a single visualization present in a report or on individual's dashboard. Explain how to create visualizations in Power BI. Power BI allows the user to create simple visualizations alone. Visualizations help users to view their data and to help them to interact with the dashboard. Visualizations present users to view data too effectively. It is the basic and important building block to any BI tool. Several data visualization components were available in Power BI such as bar charts, maps, pie charts and complex components. Gauges, funnels, waterfalls etc., and various other components. How do you modify colors in charts? Users are allowed to alter the chart colors in Power BI. There will be an option to change the color while selecting any visualization. This color change option will be present under the Format tab in the Visualization dashboard. Some of the options in the Format tab are Data Colors, Legend, Title, Detail Label, Border, Background, General and Lock Aspects. Thanks for watching Education SME Point. Subscribe, like, comment. Wish you happy days.